Hey guys, EnduroPT sent me these RFX grips for me to test them out, and I've been riding with them for about 2 months. Two things about these grips: the waffle structure is really comfortable, and the grips grip to the handlebar really well. Actually, they don't even need the wire to hold them on the handlebars, but you have to be careful because if they end up being damaged, I would recommend using the wire. These grips are made from a dual density compound, one softer on the inside and one tougher on the outside. But I wouldn't recommend using them for hard enduro, because if you ride on really rocky terrain, this won't withstand much. But if you're riding on dirt terrain or even doing motocross, I would definitely recommend, because they will last quite some time. Lastly, I know these ones seem quite dirty compared to the new ones, but don't worry, because they get easily cleaned with some more pressure cleaner and some soap. And that's it. Hope it helps. Thank you again to EnduroPT for sending me the grips. Thank you for watching, and subscribe.